guys, this is Dimitris Karipidis, and today I want to show you how I quickly master my tracks in order for me to hear how it will be finished. Usually I'm trying to place as little things as possible in the master. So let's hear the track without anything on the master, and let's hear it afterwards with the plugins on. We will use only stock plugins from Logic, so you guys can follow. So one by one, we will start by activating the plugins. So first I'm placing a tube EQ in order for me to boost the low end and a little bit of the high end. The low end feels more tight here. Later I'm placing an adaptive limiter. I can boost many dBs as long as I don't see any reduction here. So I think 5 dBs are a little too much. So right off the bat I see that the claps are super high and they activate the reduction on the limiter, so we will just lower the claps a little bit. This is a mixing problem. Usually this is solved during the mixing process. Better now. So I think it's good here. A very simple linear EQ. Nothing super fancy. And a multimeter in the master. Usually Spotify says that you should master your tracks at minus 14 LUFS, though I don't see many tracks at this level. This is the war called loudness war. I'm not the expert to explain, but usually we try to push the tracks as harder and as higher in the volume as possible, so this creates the problems that some tracks are louder than the others. So I've tried to release music in the minus 14 LUFS, but the track was very low on volume. So I would suggest pushing the track as far as you can, as long as it doesn't clip. So sometimes it could be minus 11, minus 10. Let's see where are we with this track. Okay. This is at minus 10. With a better mixing we could push this a little higher, but this is a first of all a rough mix. Second, the mastering is done right on the spot. So that's a quick way I found out to master my songs real quick in order for me to send it to a label or some AR or some friends for feedback, and you know, to kind of have something to work with. So that was the tutorial, guys. Thank you for watching.